His name is the Doctor.
Doctor who?
Perhaps if we knew his name, we might have a clue to all this.
No first name, no last name, just the Doctor. Always the Doctor.
It's called the TARDIS, this thing. T-A-R-D-I-S. That's time and relative dimension in space.
Oh, it's the TARDIS. It's my home.
It can travel anywhere in time and space.
Have you ever thought what it's like to be wanderers in the fourth dimension?
My home planet is far away and long since gone.
I'm a Time Lord.
I'm the last of the Time Lords.
There was a war and we lost.
My people fought a race called the Daleks.
Inside each of those shells is a living, bubbling lump of hate.
There are some corners of the universe which have bred the most terrible things.
Skin of metal and a body that will never age.
I am usually referred to as the Master.
Killing you once was never enough for me, Doctor.
Time Lords have this little trick. It's all the way of cheating death.
If it's time to go, remember what you're leaving. Remember the best. My friends have always been the best of me.
I won't forget you, you know.
Don't forget me. Like such a lonely man. But look at you. You've got the biggest family on earth.
Why not? After all, that's how it all started.
Yes, it all started out as a mild curiosity in the junkyard. Now it's turned out to be quite a great spirited adventure, don't you think?